Oh, I'm not stopping. Back with another book review of the week. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from around the world, legends and legendettes, I trust you're doing amazing. It's your boy, Jeremy Alexander Newsom. And last week I butchered this guy's name. It's Andy Malinsky. I think I'm saying that right. Andy, if I'm saying that wrong, hit me up. My man, let me know. Reach was the name of the book that we are checking out and reading together. Now, I have gotten a lot of good feedback about people who are also doing an Audible version of these books. So if you are listening to it rather than physically reading them, that is also totally acceptable. There are people out there for sure who are Audible learners as well as visual learners and kinesthetic learners. I kind of happen to be more of a kinesthetic, so I kind of like to actually hold, touch, feel, and walk through. But I do like this book. This particular book has a Newsom readability score of 8.29. The 8.29 is because I felt like it was a little long, simply about what it is about. Reach specifically being get out of your comfort zone. And that was really the basis of the book. Now, what I do like about this book immensely is it's very detailed about numerous specific types of comfort zones. For example, let's say you have a hard time speaking in public, which most people do. Andy gives some very step-by-step things, details, and progresses that can help anyone overcome the fear of speaking in public. He also has a few other things that, like firing somebody, for example, goes through a few different examples because not many people enjoy firing someone, right? So if you're in an HR role or if you are a boss or a supervisor of some kind, this could be a really good book for you. And also, if you're about to embark on something that's a little shaky or something that you're scared about, this would be a good book to check out. It is a pretty easy read. Like I said, I do feel like it went on a little bit. Every now and then I kind of felt like, you know, it was some repeats. But overall, I mean, a wonderful book. It gave me the warms and fuzzies every time I read it. And I do trust that each and every one of you will really appreciate Andy's book, Reach. Next, we're gonna check out Johan Norberg, Progress. Excited about this one. Let's do it. That's gonna be next Tuesday. I'm coming back. We're gonna read this one together and then we're gonna discuss what we thought about it. You all rock.